first Columbia winner in that event since Kyle Merber in 2010. Did you know when you crossed the line that 8:17 was going to be enough to win it?
I thought maybe I could get on the podium if they didn't run that fast to start, but I honestly didn't believe they could win at all.
How did it feel to jump up to the top of that podium?
Really cool.
Congratulations. Great job.
Thank you, sir.